Hello my lovely people, welcome back again to my channel. My name is Pedroline. For some of you who don't know me, or if you're coming across my channel for the very first beginning, of course I do talk about celebrity news. So in today's video, let me just go straight to the point. I am going to react to Portia Williams. So it's being allegedly been told that, you know, Portia Williams has lost her peach, though she has got her spin-off that she's currently doing, that she's currently filming with her current boyfriend. I wanted to say her current ex-boyfriend. I think also the current boyfriend is also involved in Portia Williams' spin-off. So according to some sources, they're saying that, you know, like Portia Williams, she's scared like to return back to the real wife of Atlanta because the camera will be more focused on her, you know, because Portia Williams, she was like trending all the past months. And for the last season that they did, the real wife of Atlanta, it was also allegedly been told that, you know, Portia Williams, she slept with Bolo, allegedly. Though Portia Williams, you know, denied the information, but some people continued like accusing her. So we are not sure if those are the things that like Portia Williams, that she's like scared. Maybe that's something that is making her to have a reason of not returning back. And also because recently she stole somebody's husband, and she's, you know, she's all over the place, Portia Williams. Of course I do like Portia Williams, but I think she's more worried that, you know, some people are going to criticize her for the things that she has done, because she took somebody's husband when Simon Gabodia, this Nigerian name is also a problem. Simon Gabodia, he was still married to the ex-wife Fallon. I don't know if that's the way you pronounce her name. Though this man, you know, he's like allegedly known for chasing after ladies, and he has got like a lot of baby mamas. Though some other people, some other channels here on YouTube, they have like confirmed, you know, they have like digged the information about Simon Gabodia. And also they're saying that, you know, the lifestyle that, you know, Portia Williams and Simon, that they're like trying to show on their spin-off, it's not real. And they are saying that, you know, Simon has got no, he has got no houses. Those houses that he's like showing, they're all about rent. They're renting them, you know, for the spin-off. So I'm not sure, allegedly. Let me just say that all the information that I'm just like saying, according to some sources are the ones who are like saying that, you know, like removing the secret of Portia Williams and Simon Gabodia. And also the thing that was just like surprising to me is about Simon, because, you know, you can just see like Simon, he's always like showing the kids, his kids, on social media, but he never like shows the mother of those kids. And even though it's being allegedly that one of his Latino lady, she tried to expose Simon, but we are not sure if they had like some misunderstanding between them. And he's also a divorcee, he has been married like 3 times. So right now, if he's going to marry Portia Williams, it's going to be his 4th time, you know, being like married. So I am not sure if Portia Williams, she's not scared about this man, since he has been married like 3 times, which means that maybe he might like be having like a tick in the head. I'm not sure if he has that. I'm just like saying allegedly, because when you see somebody that has been married like 3 times, 4 times, all those things, you have to, at the back of your mind, you know, you have to be like worried that, is this man trustworthy, or is he like a changed man, you know? So those are the things that like social media, you know, according to some blogger sites, even though, you know, they are like saying that, you know, like Portia Williams, you know, she was like having a peach, but right now, you know, she has lost the peach because she's like scared. You know, she has done a lot this recent month. You know, she was like all over social media dancing with somebody's husband, yet Simon was not, the divorce is not yet like finalized. I'm not sure if the divorce is finalized yet, but I'm thinking that maybe the divorce is still on the process. And also, you know, like Simon's son, he unfollowed Portia Williams on social media, which shows that, you know, he is not happy maybe to call Portia Williams to become like a stepmother, or or something, maybe something went wrong between Portia William and Simon's son, because when I looked on social media, it shows that, you know, Simon's son, he's still following the ex-wife, which means that maybe they had like a good relationship, or maybe he cares about Simon's ex-wife. So let me know, guys, what you think about Portia William trying to run away from Bravo, even though Bravo, they still want her, and she still holds a peach, but she's about to lose the peach. So my people, see you in my next video, and I hope that you're going to continue subscribing to my videos channel and keep on watching. So bye bye, my lovely people, and you take good care of yourself.